that right up and around, and that tree directly blocks it.
All right, well, I'll take a walk up there. Nathan's gonna do the incline. I'm not doing it because I'm borrowing Mike's four-seater X3. Certainly don't want to destroy anything on my first rental. And we'll see how this goes. So we'll plop over here and watch Nathan do his magic. Okie doke. Certainly not a hill that I would do. Not in my current state, which would be using someone else's. So, until next time, we'll see you out there on the trail.